we are at. The wine cellar is behind the pub that has Conan in it. There's a little door you click on and you go into the wine cellar. Oh, it's kind of dark in here. I love how when we go into dungeons, our characters are like falling. A drunken man. Seth, drunk, nice. Murdered a man for being drunk. It did not give me that. We're gonna have to go out and back in to have it count. Right at the entrance here. You're welcome. There we go. It updated for me. I'm excited. I've never been down here before. Wow, this is a wine cellar, my dude. What the hell? What kind of wine? Yeah, what the? This is awesome. This is already one of my favorite dungeons, and we've killed like three dudes. That's cool. Wow. It must be close to collapsing, dude. Give another couple hundred years of erosion and that city's caving in. This is cool. I'm not disappointed. I was like, oh man, are we gonna go into the wine cell and kill like two or three little boss guys and that's gonna be it? No, there's a whole underground city. Yeah. I go by steel going God. Yeah, I didn't read the description, so I was completely flabbergasted when we came down here. Ooh, 10 gold coins and a single silver coin in that chest. Nice. Ooh. Yeah, must be. Oh, there's a book here. Right here on the ground. Oh, that's right, you play controller. Ooh, I bet we fight Thag. We're gonna fight Thag. He's gonna be the final boss. I will destroy. Hey, I found a. Oh, it's a. I found steel. In that. Alright. I thought it was gonna be a fragment of power. I found two more of them. I found two more of them back here. Careful not to fall, though. So we're gonna wanna look in all the little nooks and crannies to find this steel so we can make the gear. I'm wondering if you need that to make the ranger gear. Identify yourself. Dude, I hope we get one of the gorillas. I didn't see any over there. It had some, like, silver and stuff in it. I shot him in the head and he ripped in half. I'm just looting everything as always. Nice. Wonder how many people have missed that and died. Ooh, we got undead. We can interact with this and light it. Wasn't working for you? Dude, I'm loving the aesthetic of this place down here. Incoming, more dudes. Gold coins, 10 silver coins. Not hitting me. Found another piece of steel. Steel. Yeah, I'm just trying to hunt down all this steel in the nooks and crannies. While you murder everything, I'm getting steel for us. Oh, this is not hitting.
Will grant me cunning.
I can't hit these guys. I called them away. He's really good at getting in the way though, isn't he? Did you? Nice. Found some silver coins. Bit of a maze. Boss over here.
Oh,
Nice. It's purple. Yeah, it's like a purple color. This place is literally just a giant maze. I think we backtracked. Pretty sure I've been over here. What do those show us the way? Yeah, that's what I mean. Is that we'll know the way because it'll be lit already. Yeah. You hear that weird noise? Gray Lotus. I recommend you drink some water while we're over here. Yep, I'll wait here for you. My motto is kind of anytime I'm near water, just drink out of it. You never know. Yeah. The shell back. Getting a lot of everything from these guys. Oh, there's a three skulled shellback boss over here. Look out. Drop anything? Hey, nice. I wonder if that holds more than a normal water skin. Oh, 10. Maybe the gulps give you more. Maybe it just looks cooler. Found some more steel. Yeah. Oh yeah, we would. Yeah, we've been over here. Hey, I found a bridge. Just down the hill here from me, there's a bridge we can cross. Yeah, I'm just letting you know so you can... Yeah. Very nice. Okay, well, let's go to the bridge then if you've already been over here. Oh, I see you found all these chests. See, this is a different bridge, but it is a bridge. Yeah, the other one was like this rickety little thing. This one looks more like a main route. I just picked up a steel from that corner. This way. Here. To me, this screams side route where the main good looking bridge. Oh, this looks like a boss though. Yes. Yeah, it does. Yep, mini boss. No, I hit him with a couple arrows. It's so dark in this. Well, it's not necessarily just that it's dark, it's cloudy. Bunch of loot chests. Couple of the steel. Yeah, I got rid of a bunch of stuff too. I think so. Alright. Hope you remember the... Yeah, it was. It's good that our logic panned out, that if it's a rickety old bridge, the side path, and if it's, like, well maintained, it's a critical path. Okay. Right here. Fragment of power. Yeah, just a fragment of power. Yeah, that's a lot of rotten flesh, indeed. I have. You misplaced the bridge. Okay, then go the opposite direction. I know. Try to keep following these lights. Probably there's loot on the ground. This is somewhere near the bridge. I remember seeing this thing. There we go. We misplaced a whole last bridge. It truly is a maze. Amazing! Currently I have 12 Kari steel. Nice. Found a mini boss. I have 3 fragments of power. That's where the mini boss had come from. Nothing in there. A couple skeletons that I murdered. Nice. Found some steel in a back passageway. That's where I just searched. There was one steel back there that I found. I don't like that. That. You might wanna. That is terrifying. That's an accurate name. Thing looked like a demonic spider. Looks like a dead end. There are some loot boxes that I looted, nothing good. Be some really good silk if we needed silk, though. Yeah. There's a path back a little bit that goes upwards. Oh, yeah, that's what I was saying. If we needed silk, this would be great. No, I don't think so anyway. Yeah. Stinking wimps. We had the same thought there. Is there a good view over there? I'll come get it. Wow, this is a good view. You can see all the lights that we lit up down there. Makes it look really cool. Alright, I'm back on the path. To the left is where I was looking. Yeah. A nice view. I missed something back there? Ah. Okay. Huh? Yeah, dude, we've been down here for 36 minutes now. We must be getting close to the end. This looks like boss area to me. Did that thing just crawl back into the ground? Found some ice. I hope so. I've got like, I have 14. boy, here we go, man. Getting close. I can taste it. What's up? Yeah, I know. I'm not seeing anything, though. I think we should go in from the bottom floor. That way we don't take any fall damage. I think this is an arena, dude. They summon stuff and watch them fight it. I have a feeling this is gonna be a cool boss. Yes, sir, I'm ready. Do we have to light these beacons? Yep, we gotta light them. Sweet. Oh, what's it making? There's animated swords. Oh, it's a minotaur thing. Don't be in the blue, don't be in the blue. Yeah, I'm just letting you know that the mechanic is, don't stand in the blue when he does that. I've done enough raids, you know, to run from that stuff. Kill all the minions. Stay out of the blue. As I get hit by it regardless. As I'm actively saying get out of the blue, I'm standing in the blue myself. And he's dead. Oh, that was so cool, man. A special axe and 8 of the steel. Do you want to loot him? Oh, is it? Yeah, so that guy was Thag. He looks like a Thag. Chop him up, see what he gives you. We'll definitely be back down here again in the future, though, so... Hopefully we can map this place out better and cut off some time from that timer. We've been in here for 41 minutes. Yeah. I'm thinking after we do a couple more runs, we can probably shave at least 10-15 minutes off. Because we'll know where this stuff is. Yeah, easily. But, you know, first time in here, I think we did pretty good. No one died. Didn't think they'd let you just resummon him, because then you could just farm him super easily. Oh, where does this exit? I just went through this. I went to the stairway and it automatically exited. Oh, right back to the same door that you go into. Interesting. Yeah, well, that was the wine cellar. That's cool.